Now the centrifuge is offline. We've got 4 trillion tons of rock hanging off our ass, and without that centrifuge to balance the ship, the gravity tethers will pull us straight down to the colony. I'm heading in there now to see if I can fix it.
Decontamination sequence complete. Thank you for your patience.
I feel so decontaminated.
Thank you.
Attached. centrifuge activated. Re-establishing balance with planetary cargo. Gravity restored. Entering vacuum.
You're doing great, Isaac. Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left.
I don't know who just joined, but you joined just in time.
Centrifuge activated. Re-establishing balance with planetary cargo. Gravity restored. Entering vacuum.
Nope, that was a terrible shot.
You're doing great, Isaac. Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left. Excuse me.
Me, I ran for it, and Hammond just—he just disappeared.
Kendra, where are you?
Nice to see you're alive and well, Hammond. I've barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them moving outside, but I don't think they know I'm in here. I could launch into everything from here. I hacked the route and found some reports from the colony. Even before they cracked the planet, the colonists were experiencing widespread dementia. It seems to be related to some artifact they found on the planet. Something called the Marker.
I'll keep looking.
I've got your location, and I'm going to unlock the door to fuel storage. You can get to the engine chamber from there.
Sure, why not? Let's try a ripper.
Entering zero gravity.
Where I'm going.
Exiting.